Hey now. Yeah, like that. Check test, 1, 2, just a tad more.
Swear to God, we won't get too loud.
Check test, 1, 2.
There you go.
Yeah, come on in. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Come on in.
Thank you. We're Raven Wolf from Boulder.
It's nice to be in Loveland for a change of scenery and community and charm.
Thank you.
There's a song called About My Cat. Oh, summertime, summertime. There's a one-eyed cat named Little Cloud.
Thank you.
After 15 years, yes.
She met a good mom.
And the story of meeting her was she had one eye, her mom, she had eaten it. We flees had taken one eye. I just moving across the street, and I said laundry, and I almost stepped on her. She now twice in her life, when I first met her, when she died.
Her mama left her in the middle of the floor because she thought it was moving. We were moving, so she kind of was asking us to take.
So I picked that little kid up, ran down the street, because we were moving across the street, and Heather comes out, what? And she's like a vet person, can actually fix animals. I just love the kid, and she fixes them. So then we took her to the vet, and she had both eyes were gone, but the vet took a scalpel, kind of straight back. That cat third eye that goes sideways, you know? The weird cat, the other thing. So if you know a cat, or alien, the Egyptians thing, what they call it. Plus they push all motorcycles off the flat earth if they could. So yeah, gave her sight, about 3/4 sight in one eye. So first thing that cat does is start climbing trees, and I'm like, oh my God. It's great, 15 years, yeah. We lost her, and 12 hours later, the neighbor's cat was living on the porch. We moved in and rules the roost now, so. That's how I feel now. Everybody say hi to the world. They're out there listening. We're Rainbow from Boulder, Colorado. I'm Jamie, and that's Heather. Sure, it's nice to see you guys. We're going to play pretty music, because our you guys. This is you want to play original?
That's me, so
far. Pretty good. Yeah, this is off that last song, As Strong As You Are, and this song. We're off our new EP, available this evening, tomorrow and behold. This is called
Midnight in the Rockies.
That's the first time I ever talked in the microphone.
A croaky.
Yeah. We wrote this right after Rocket Grass last year. We haven't written anything this year, except for one that's some reason. Song, she told me she wrote it about me, I don't believe it. 27 years, you know. The chandeliers are just changing colors. That's going to be distracting for the old hippie. I'm ready, Fred. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Night in Rockies and Blue Blue Sky.
You have a couple too, don't you?
I'm sorry?
You have a couple too.
A couple songs?
Don't be shy.
Yeah, right. A couple of what?
Yeah. Two.
25 years New Year's Eve with this one here. She's actually managed to, pass the cut every year. You know, she steps up. Can you believe she's put up with me? Big man forever. That's it. 27 years he's been going. Seems like I wouldn't miss so many bad notes. I wrote one because I got back and she'd written that one. It's like, well, let me try to write a song. Fun.
Yeah.
You know, while you were playing that for me, I wrote another song. Straight out of Cheech and Chong. Like, literally, you were listening to me play that and wrote it completely. You have a bicameral brain.
That's cool.
The big white line room down, two of us. We're in the middle of the bathroom. The bed now is just this barbed wire fence. The small hatch that I can crawl through the side on certain nights. That's way too much information for you people. We're waiting off. See you in the long run. We're having a bunch of fun this summer. You got one, guys?
Here's a song we started 25 years ago and finished last year.
So it's her side of it now. Keep it straight.
Roll over, roll over.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you.
Seems to be changing.
Oh,
not
yeah.
So nice.
Well, no, you know,